always spoken about a Bhansali film towards the concluding part of the interview. He has so many scripts for you. He keeps telling you.
I know.
When are you going to say yes after 2010?
No, it's not that. I mean, I would have said Bajirao Mastani was who was supposed to do. Like, we laugh. He didn't get the Bajirao for me. He didn't get the, you know, he wanted me to, he didn't get the Khilji for me. He wanted me to do Padmavati. He didn't get the Khilji for me at the casting time. So that's how it didn't happen. So it's not that, I mean,
but
we'd love
to
work together.
But you could have done it
when it
happened.
Huh?
You could have done it when it happened.
I think, no. He did the person he saw to play Khilji with me playing Padmavati did not happen. So then I think a director would need to see the casting a certain way. So if that's not happening, then, you know, that film doesn't, that's what I said about casting. Sometimes it doesn't come together.
Yeah.
So the intention is there to work together, but it didn't happen together. So let's hope up ahead. I mean, we both love working with each other. So let's see whenever it's meant to be.